ladies and gentlemen. This is the Benjinator.
And I am Ericode.
You're watching Let's Play Final Fantasy X. The last time we were basically taking a trip through memory lane below a lake, and then the sin came in, and now we're in a freaking desert. Because, you know, that makes so much logical sense.
It makes perfect logical sense.
Yep.
All of the logical sense.
Where am I?
Yep. And so Tito's by himself, by the way. There's like literally nobody else in the party.
Freaking
good for a while, okay?
But now is oh, there's a treasure chest. Shit. Skip the treasure chest. Okay. Let's go back and get the treasure chest, shall we? Whee! There's the sun. They got 4 remedies. So, yeah, we're kind of back to square one. You know, we were it seems like we had a nice party going on. We had a crew, and now Tito's back by himself in the middle of nowhere. So, fun's over. We're out of Spira. And, we're just gonna have to press on without everybody.
Yeah. What the fuck?!
That's a zoo, I believe. Yeah. So, Tito's gonna have to fight this beast by himself. Oh, wait.
That might be different.
Ouch, that actually hurt quite a bit. Oh, there's Ornn. Okay. Kind of showed up out of nowhere. Alright, so Ornn. I just cast Hates on the friggin' zoo! I'm so stupid! Okay, guys, I'm gonna fix this. Don't worry. Just slow him down.
Cast it on Ornn.
let's forget about that.
Are you alright?
Oh, there we go. Now we got Lulu in here. Ooh. Yeah, zoos are pretty difficult. But at least it's on slow now. Which, by the way, is the opposite of haste. I'm sure you guys knew that. We're gonna cause some thunder on this guy. Yeah, so zoos are an interesting enemy. Woo, I got that one down the first time. Even though we're not doing that much damage. I kinda hate when that happens.
I hate when I get attacked by giant man-eating birds, too.
Well, yes, I mean, who doesn't? Oh, we're blinded, by the way. We should probably fix that. Where's our eye drops? If Ornn can't see, then that's a tragedy. No rhyme intended.
I don't know how he got blinded when he... Sorry. When he has those glasses on to begin with.
It's kind of hard to believe, isn't it? You think at this point he'd be kind of used to...
Eat a dick, bird.
Power break. By the way, guys, we are very close to getting armor break, which is awesome.
Agreed.
Remember, I've been touting this for the last, like... Well, since we started this game, I've been touting armor break, so...
It better be everything that you promised.
Oh, it will be. And more. Ouch. Okay, so... Let's use Bizarra.
But it's a flying type, shouldn't you? Sorry, I couldn't.
Oh, there we go. Now, eventually it comes down to the ground. I think it has slightly more powerful attacks, but I'm not sure. It's hard to tell.
Bird's like, oh, fuck, stop it!
Fuck! I can see this bird. You know, if Gilbert Gottfried started talking and had the voice of this bird, I could see it. I mean, maybe I'm biased because that's because Iago is also a bird, but...
Hmm.
There we go.
Go, Ornn!
Woo! No three levels. Got an Albed potion, though, which is great. Albed potions are actually pretty useful. Oh, shit.
The others?
No idea, but they're the annoying ones, so let's just go.
We're supposed to stay in one place if we get
we do need Vaka back.
Wait here if
do
you
we?
Want.
Do we really?
He's got the ball! He's got the Aeons. Alright, so as you can see, we're at a reduced capacity. And we only have so many high potions, so be careful. Be careful. Alright, so. Oh, there's Waka.
Damn it.
That was easy.
Waka!
Waka!
You alone?
Mm-hmm. I didn't bother looking for any of them.
Damn it! First I lose Yuna, then I'm ambushed by
Waka. You shouldn't be kicking metal things when you're wearing sandals. That's just stupid.
It would have been funny if he was like, ah, motherfucker!
Oh.
God bless you.
Oh, thank you.
Twice.
Oh. The Albed potions are actually pretty good. That's another reason to use Riku for a little bit while longer. Okay, so there's two Albed primers out here in the Sunubi Desert East. Or Central, I should say. So just keep an eye out for those. You're not going to get any here. Once you get to a little bit later, you're going to have to look around on the ground for some Albed primers. Oh, now we're going to have battle again. Guess another... Oh my god.
Whoa! The spice must flow, dude.
Oh my god. That thing is crazy. Look at that, 40,000. Let's see if we can actually take this thing down. I'd be impressed if we could. Okay, Walker, get in here. We need you to throw your ball at it.
What did he say?
Something about wanting help when you need it. Okay, so yes. So here's what we do. We make
you bet we don't have any Benny Jesuit with us. Maybe a few Atreides.
Oh yeah. Alright. Ace. Ace is good.
I thought you almost hasted that thing.
That'd be pretty silly. Bam! Good job, Walker.
Yeah, but he got spit all over him.
Gross. This thing has a lot of HP, so it's gonna be a little while. It's okay though. We can make it quick.
We've got a lot of HP, but doesn't have much defense.
Yeah, it's pretty. Its defense is pretty flimsy. When you have three guys with haste, I mean, come on. It's not even hitting us because you know we got blind power on. Oh no, this is not good. Please do not swallow one. No!
Look at the way he goes in.
Yeah, this part kind of sucks. Actually, you know what? We're gonna run.
I'll be right back.
We're just gonna leave Orin in that thing? What do you have to do to get him out?
Oh, he's back. Yes, he's with us. Yeah, save those guys for later. Just because there's a lot of HP and they suck you up and you can't. Basically, like, you have an entire slot that you can't use.
Oh, come on! Why is it the annoying ones?
Kimari too.
Well, Kimari, we gotta get back. It's fun. Oh wait. Oh, we have to. Okay, yeah. This is the game's way of saying that we have to get Kimari as well. So let's go get Kimari.
Sorry.
Kimari's over here. Another bat. Okay, so now we're gonna be fighting some normal enemies, I think. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, this we can handle pretty easily. You handle the dingo.
Dingo ate my baby.
Yep. You handle the bird.
Shovel bird ate the baby.
And you handle the, you know, evil mint fire breathing. Your
lizard ate the baby.
Yep. Alright. Whee!
I'm gonna henceforth refer to those as ear lizards.
Alrighty. 1 second, guys. Alright, so we're gonna go back and we're gonna get Kimari. Remember, if you see any sandworms, just run away, because they're silly.
They keep you going.
Yep, they sure do. Alright, what do we got next? Oh, man! These guys! Yeah, these guys are no fun. Throw a ball at it. Ah! That looks so painful.
I think they know that Waka hates him.
Alright.
Away!
You.
Away!
Four! Yeah, he's gonna four him.
Skadoosh!
Oh, there we go. Ah, it was a good battle.
That was
gratifying. Alright. Yep, Orin, moving ever closer. So close, but so far away.
Closer, but not the guy.
Alright guys, we're basically about 3 sphere levels away from the greatest technique in the game. And the best part is once you get it, you can have other characters get it as well. If you have the right, spheres.
Oh, you can really see cool. Them, and they did this.
Yep. Alright, I've seen these guys before.
Hey, you, Machina!
Alright, there's Kamari. Kamari, come back here!
Kamari, douchebag.
I know you're trying to be all heroic and, like, go up the sand dunes, but it's not working.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, that's so sad.
Yuna, gone.
It's not your fault, Kamari.
Stop being a big pussy. See what I did there?
Didn't. Alright, so, we'll meet you back over where Riku is.
They're all probably like, oh, don't do us any favors. You sure we can't wander around the desert a little bit more?
Alright, guys, so, here we are. Now, Riku's gonna do her, you know, prepubescent dance.
Gone.
Like, oh, gone. She's gone.
Some guardian I am.
There's something I want to tell you, but promise not to say anything.
Oh God.
No clarity.
Nice camera pan there.
We're on Beaconel Island. There's a place us Albed call home near here. Yuna's there, I'm sure of it. Other Albed must have come and rescued her.
Yes, rescued.
You mean kidnapped?
What does it matter as long as she's safe?
That's right. Anyway,
Titus, asking the reasonable questions, which is how you know this entire group is retarded.
Yeah.
Especially not Yevanites, okay? You know they don't like us all bad.
How can you live in the desert and be so damn pale?
Give me a break. What are you accusing Yevan of this time?
Yevan did something really bad to us before.
Well, you all bad must have deserved it.
Oh God, we're gonna have this argument.
Can't you guys talk about this later?
Yes, God, he's been the voice of reason twice today.
Twice in the past 5 minutes. This is bad. Even by Final Fantasy X standards.
Right, yeah.
All right, I promise. Lead the way.
You got it.
You got it.
You know, walk is kind of like an SJW.
Yeah.
We're like, it doesn't matter what you say, he just spouts nonsensical bullshit.
Pretty much, yeah.
And claims it as fact.
Be right back, guys.
What the fuck are they watching down there?
That way.
Alrighty, so.
Oh no, we have to follow it?
Yeah, we have to follow Riku, which is it's a hard fact to face. We still have to fight some battles, so. So we got Neve. Oh, here we got one of these demonstration battles.
Piece by piece.
So this is actually kind of cool. This is another, I guess, reason to use Riku, although. Is that you steal, and it insta-deaths them. Which is pretty useful.
I can actually live with that.
Yeah, that's...
Is your way?
No complaining.
But, that doesn't mean that you should still up her sphere levels. There's really...
She doesn't deserve that.
Yeah. You don't want to waste your spheres.
Which way was it again?
Oh God damn it. Riku, you...
Actually, this
bubble-headed bimbo.
This desert is not too bad. Oh God, this guy.
Ah!
Okay.
Let it eat Riku.
So, yeah.
Actually, you know what? Let Riku steal from it. Let's see what you get.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let Riku to steal, and then a Shatter Gem. Those are actually pretty good. And then
I'll be right back.
We're basically we're cat burglars now.
Mm-hmm.
Pickpockets.
I like cat burglars.
Who do you think the appropriate voice actor would be for a sandworm? That's a good question.
Danny DeVito?
I could see. Okay, so.
Over here.
Now. Okay, now we're in the central desert, which is important because there's going to be. Yeah, so, yeah, Riku's not going to lead the way anymore. So there's two Albed primers in here, so we're going to try to get both of them. So the first one is kind of in this area.
Oop, I see a chest.
Well, where's the chest?
It was over there. No, other direction. There you go. Keep running. Yep, there you go.
There you go. Chest, guys. Okay, here we go. X-Potion, good. All right, so, yeah, you want to head over in this direction. Because there's a bunch of... The way the desert, central desert is kind of set up is that there's sort of like a ruins, so to speak, on the left side. All right, guys, we're going to challenge the zoo once again. And this time we're going to do a lot better. We're going to dark quest it.
So we're not going to fucking haste it.
Yeah, we're not going to haste it. And that's important. Don't haste the zoo.
Alright, you know what? Try Lancet with them.
Yeah, Lancet's a good idea. Yeah, there's a bunch of I've been doing a pretty shitty job of getting all, like, the Lancets. But there are a bunch in this game, so it's always worth trying.
So if you don't get anything on the first round, and you try to Lancet it again, does it give you anything?
No, it usually gets it the first time, so... I just, like, that's... I'm gonna like I've said, viewers, I'm gonna try to get as close to 100% as possible, but I'm not going to get 100%. And the Lancets are something that... Lancets are something I'll probably go back and get later. Like, you know, when I have access to all the enemies. Which you will, by the way. It's actually one of the... Accessing all the enemies is kind of a big part of this game, as you'll find out. Uh-oh, that's not good. Charging!
I want to heal up Waka.
Might want to dark buster his butt. Let's get the... Oh, shit. I don't think this is going to hit us, though. Oh, maybe it will. Okay. Yeah, that hurts. That would have been really embarrassing if we all died.
Actually, would have been, yeah.
Super embarrassing. All right, Orin, show us how it's done. 1,000, exactly. Oof. This guy sucks. Dark Buster. I do like that sound it makes.
It's nice.
It's kind of silly sounding though. Oh, actually, Orin's up to 4 status. That's really good.
I would kill them all if I were you.
Okay. Ooh, yeah, he's on the ground. Ooh. That sucks. Getting pretty low on HP, but Orin.
Oh, I hope he does it. It'd be hilarious to watch him golf this thing.
Yes, I really hope so too. Yes!
Boom, shakalaka!
That was beautiful.
It's funny, they could do a lot of stuff for when this game was made, but I just love how it stands, like it's standing on the ground as it flies through the sky.
It doesn't know exactly what happened to it. Oh, look, there's another chest. Cool. Okay, so yeah, there's it looks like there's a fence here, which means we're gonna have to kind of circumnavigate around it. Okay, so what do we get? Oh, these guys again. This is a different setup technically. So let's see if we can slice some dice. Come on. There we go. In the clutch.
Boom. 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 Double boom. All the double boom. You dead.
Wow, that was pretty good, Tito.
Until you got your head split open by that fucking thing.
It was like... Alright, Waka.
What do you think? It's off! Boom!
Waka's getting pretty powerful. Alright, guys. This is the moment of truth right here. This is it. Orin is gonna move one spear level over here. And we've got... Please tell me we can... Oh, there we go. Okay, ability spear. Armor break!
Bop, 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 bop.
So in the next battle, we will unveil this. Even though it'll be completely un... It's probably going to be on an enemy that's going to be completely
like, next time
on... Alright, so... Here we go. Oh, there's a save point, which is cool. Alright, you still want to veer to the left when you get up here. Okay, so is this... No, this is not the appropriate battle. I'm sorry. So let's head this way. To where all the magical, mystical buildings are. Alright, here we go. Here we go, guys. This is good enough, okay? This is good enough. We're gonna dark bust this guy. Here we go. Here's the holy moment. Oh, okay, maybe not that. But here it is. Armor break. The best skill in the game.
Your pain shall be twofold.
Ah! Probably not useful against the zoo, but what that basically does is that any armored creature that basically shatters their armor So that means that Iron Giants, that means any of those really annoying armored beasts with a lot of HP that only, like, Horn and Kamari can attack, doesn't friggin' matter anymore. It means that, you know, Yuna can do her little tap-tap thing, and it'll get through there. So, totally worth it. Totally awesome.
We're getting totally annihilated.
We're getting totally killed. Yeah, let's use Power Break on this guy.
Just saying.
Boom!
Shakalaka.
Zeus! Oh shit, not the charging thing.
Oh, man. Quick, use heals.
Quick, walk up, throw your ball at it. Were you slow? Yeah, that wasn't the best idea? No, that actually wasn't a bad idea. And now we get to use heals. Now that. Perfect. We can use some of these owl bed potions, guys. This is actually pretty useful. We got 56
here,
of them.
This'll pick you up.
Yeah, 1,000. Not bad. We got plenty of them. Even though you got to deal with this, which. Wasn't too bad. Okay.
We did use Power Break though.
Power Break, yes. Power Break is awesome. Not as awesome as Armor Break, but it's pretty cool. Alright, we'll finish off the rest of this battle, guys.
Let them watch it.
Alright.
It's almost over.
Almost over.
Nothing left but the crying at this point.
Ow. Love it.
This poor fucking animal.
Yeah,
it's like, why don't you leave me alone?
We're making these things extinct.
You were near my nest! Why? I came over to investigate. I was worried for my babies. That fucking ball is so small. Why does it hurt so much? Fuck you.
See ya. That's just such. You just flipped the bird to that bird.
I know, right? Insult to injury. Titus, it's not done.
Exactly. Alright, actually, I think this is probably a good place to stop you guys, so next time we'll wander through the desert, get some more stuff, but the important thing is that we now have Armor Break.
Yep.
Which is the greatest skill in the game.
it's debatable, but it is a great thing.
Alrighty. Anyway, I'm the Benjinator.
And I am Error Code.
See you guys next time.
Bye-bye!